So now we will make the final carving on the gunstock. This is the breech plug end of the barrel. So at the end it will be a nice piece of work. So the basic carving is done. And now we will give it a fine grind. So after all, the breech plug end is carved and we can point the view on anything else, so the carving is completely done. So at last, a complete overview on all gunstock carvings. You can see the rear end on the gunstock. Also the breech plug end. Here you can see where you have the entry pipe. Both sides are looking the same. And the patchbox side of the gunstock is carved as well. So I think the result on carving is really nice and we can put a view on anything else.